I think that President Obama has been very clear about the fact that the issues in Ukraine have to be resolved by the Ukrainians. I think that Putin, as we know, he and President Obama have not had the world's closest relationship, but I think that we have made very clear, President Obama has, that this is not the Cold War. This does not have to be a zero-sum game.